I did not have any pain. I was very comfortable. The doctor made sure that if I felt any type of pain, he made sure that it was handled right then and there. So he made me feel really relaxed. So that's the big part. It wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. So, yeah. My name is Tamika Williams, and I'm coming from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hi, this is Dr. Eric from Perfect Smile Dental. A few months ago, we did to her some treatment on her right side. She already have a lot of missing teeth with a really lack of bone. So we had to do a lot of bone graft to increase the width of the bone so we can now place the implants. Later on, once the implants are totally osteointegrated, we're gonna start to work on the design. And we already take the impression of those implants. They look great, they feel great, they're strong, they're totally fused to the bone. So with that impression, we could start working on the design for making the crowns on that side. We're gonna do right now the treatment of the three implants, upper and lower, on her left side.